Well, I know the president is going to speak in a little bit, but frankly, every time the president speaks, he shows us how much he doesn't know. I don't dislike the president. Is he a perfect person? No. Does he try to get better every day? Also, no. And therein lies the problem. The inflation that we have today was made in Washington. It was made by the Biden administration. And the things that they have been doing are going to make it worse. The Inflation Reduction Act raises taxes once again, with prices rising and an economy slowing. He didn't forgive student debt. He just transferred that student debt from people who owe it to people who don't owe it. It's a massive expenditure, reduction of income. And all of this, if you talk to economists other than those that just prostitute themselves to a Democratic president, they will tell you that the president does not have a plan